Like any Mediterranean holiday resort at this time of year, scores of hotels and deserted beaches just waiting for the summer sun and the crowds. But they won't be coming here. For this is Varosha, the Forbidden City. There's no movement in this once famous cultural centre with its popular theatre productions, just signs of growing decay everywhere. Inside the overgrown municipal gardens, this school once boasted more than 1,000 Greek Cypriot pupils.